the self, of the self. He who sees everything is nothing but the self, and the self in everything he sees. Such a seer withdraws from nothing. For the enlightened, for all that exists is nothing but the self. So how could any suffering or delusion continue for those who know this world, who know this oneness?
Thank you. You can't pray, and if you're trying to force me to pray now, okay? Yeah, in a world dominated by information overload and this dominates our lives for our time. We know how to make it in the age old world where one can be confronts another. We know that we can communicate instantaneously. Some of us can be basically
one, 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 one,